And action.
The point is, Your Honor, I plan on being an engineer at NASA.
It's such an important story.
But the idea that it was actually true.
People will be intrigued and interested in this story that no one knew about.
And it's a story about,
you know, these women in the early 1960s who changed NASA.
They were all these smart, African-American, brilliant-minded women who were hidden.
They were instrumental in us winning the space race to the moon.
I'm honored to be a producer. Like, this is important. I have to be a part of this.
Well, you know, it's a time, too, where women were supposed to just be stay-at-home moms and raising kids.
But they had really next-level jobs.
These women, they loved math, and NASA offered them an opportunity that they would not have had otherwise.
What they were responsible for would go on to change the history of this country.
Do you have the numbers that can get us up there before Russia?
1 degree off could have killed those guys.
What they did had a lot to do with where we are in space and science today. It's a celebratory film.
Black women literally changed the world.